Hey, Lara. Find it yet?
Patience, Zip. I warned you that conveniently undiscovered islands would be scarce in the Mediterranean.
Are you sure this Eddington chap knows what he's talking about?
If he says Father was convinced the path to Avalon was here, I have no reason to doubt it.
Fair enough. But it's... Well, we've been talking...
You've been talking, man.
It's just... All right. Maybe Avalon is real, but just because some bad woman tells you your mother didn't die after all. I mean, look, I don't want to seem heartless, but this idea of your mum living in some Celtic underworld, it's a little bit mental, isn't it?
I have no illusions that my mother is holding court in some mythical paradise, Alistair. I only want the truth, whatever it may be. I'll ring you later. to early Germanic design. But this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent. Thor, the Norse god of thunder. Whatever are you doing down here in Niflheim? According to the Eddas, Thor needed special iron gauntlets to wield his mighty hammer Mjolnir. Could it be?
Thank you. Until I kill her. Even that won't unbind the artifact. We're taking their water. Damn it! We'll pick this up again later. I'm very pleased to see you again, Lara. This specimen jar offers little in the way of amusement, so I've grown fond of watching Amanda suffer the effects of sharing your interests.
Jacqueline Nutter, you just don't know when to die.
A trait we have in common.
It was you who told Amanda about Avalon.
Our time is short, so choose your questions carefully.
What do you know about my mother?
The dais you and she found in Nepal, it's part of a travel network, so to speak. It took your mother to Avalon.
My father thought Avalon was below, but that's Niflheim. What's the Norse connection?
Ah, Richard found the wrong Norse underworld. Your mother didn't go to Niflheim. She went to Helheim.
Where is it?
I will tell you where it is, one day. But when that day comes, you'll need Thor's hammer to get inside. Perhaps you'll have better luck finding it than your father did.
What do you mean?
Your answer is on the west coast of Thailand. Send it to parallel.
None of the ruins are visible from down here. And if Father did explore this site, I see no sign of it yet.
I still don't see how Thailand is connected to Vikings, or ruins under the Med, or hell, even Avalon for that matter.
Helheim, Zip. Various myths use different names, but they all apply to the same remnants of the ancient world.
One of those remnants is still alive. I would hate to be Amanda if Nattler ever gets free.
I would hate to be any of us.
Thank you.
Characters are Vedic Sanskrit. They're severely weathered. Bhagavati of the Seventh. It must be referring to the capital of Patala, the lowest infernal world in Hindu tradition. It's a netherworld populated by snake people, although the enlightened one, Narada, spoke rather fondly of it.
Ah!
Shiva on top, and his mistress Kali is down below.
Different. It's similar to the Niflheim ruins.
strength came from. Long before the upper temple was added. Proto Norse runes again. My son, your treasures here and far, this gauntlet's twin, your belt Megingjord, and the mighty Mjolnir, are protected by the dead to keep Jormungandr subdued. But the map's been destroyed, and recently. If one of Thor's gauntlets was here, it's gone now. What's this? Natla, I see your goal and am your puppet no longer. Richard James Croft. Father did this. RJC. Strange. Father never used his middle initial and monograms to avoid confusion with his father. That's where you hid the artifact, you sly old fox. Now, if I can just make it back to the boat.
You know that big expensive ship of Amanda's?
The one on the bottom of Mediterranean?
That one. She has a sister, the Tisiphone, anchored off the coast of Thailand. Looks like they're picking through your leftovers.
Excellent work, sir. Thank you. You've earned some rest. I'll take it from here.
Be careful. When you see Amanda, give her my regards.
Hall of the Slain. Valhalla, Odin's Hall, where the warriors who died in battle came to feast and prepare to fight in the final battle of Ragnarok. That makes this Valgrind the Gate of the Dead. Old is that gate, and how to unbolt it, few now know. Where are the Valkyries when you need them?